Hello everyone, this is Shubham from Gossip Funda and today I'm going to elaborate about the topic Gmail check username availability. So without any further ado, let's get started. The tutorial is very basic. We need to go to Google and search Gmail check availability username. As you can see, I've opened the page and there are several tabs to see onto. We can click on any of the tab, and as you can see, there is a Quora option too. There are answers and solution given to two different strategies. Now let me open a random site. As you can see, it has been open, and now I got to check my username availability. Now we'll click on the username and check the name is available or not. Suppose I type my name, that is Shubham. I will not follow the protocols and go for the basic one. As you can see, now I'll go for check availability. Okay, it's in phone mode. This may be a difficult to find. Yes, as you can see, the username is available. Now let me check on to the desktop site for ease of view. As you can see, now it is on the desktop view icon, and now let me search for the username Shubham. My official Gmail address, or like, as you can see, the username is not available, means you can't use this Gmail ID in any purpose or any service mail. Now let me do this Shubham Gossip Funda. What if it is available or not? Yes, the Gmail username is availability and can be used in anywhere, be it Yahoo or could Google Gmail or any other. So this feature is very handy, and this website is too helpful for it, as you can check your user availability name before opening any Gmail account or any account you want to log in or sign into a new account. So that was my showcase review for Gmail username availability in website. Well, there are other website too where you can check them. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you see in my next video. Do like, comment, share it to your friends, and subscribe to Gossip Funda. And don't forget to put down your queries in the comment section. Do check the link in the description area for other videos. Till then, stay happy, stay safe, goodbye, and yes, subscribe to Gossip Funda for these technical updates. Thank you.